Ngano man guys, dili angay na sige tagpangwinta. I do understand na kailangan ta mo gasto, no, sa mga butang na importante para sa tua. Dili dapat ta sige huna-huna kung unsay gawas, kundi kailangan po nato sabton unsay balik. So in this video, I would like to share two things. Number one is price is what you pay, value is what you get. This is something that I learned. I think Warren Buffett was the one who said this. Technically guys, kaning kwarta na itong ginagamit, 100 pesos, 500 pesos, 1,000 pesos, or 5,000 pesos, whatever that amount is, ginagamit na ito na siya pang bayad para sa usa ka value. Ang value, it may be a product or service. Pumupalit kag bugas, that's a product. Kung sakali na mubayad ka para sa imong tupi, para sa imong barbero, then that's a service. You're paying them money in exchange for that certain value. What if wala kay bugas? And then naa kay pamilya? Kung naa kay kwarta, unsa may himuo nimo? Imo mupalit ka og bugas tungod kay nakita nimo importansya sa pagkaon. In that certain situation, mas nakita nimo importansya sa pagkaon kaysa kwarta. Kailangan pa ba ka maghuna-huna? Hala, unsa akong himuon? Nako'y 500 pesos dili akong nintigumon o mupalit ko bugas para sa akong pamilya. Automatically, it's really more about the value that you're thinking, which is the bugas. Right? Kay para man sa imuhang pamilya, para mabusog mong tanan. Second thing is when it comes to money-related matters and investments, pili lang ka sa option, which is, are you going to play now and pay later? Or pay now or play later? Kumbaga, sakripisyo ka karon para eventually maging hayahay ka, malingaw-lingaw ka, or maglingaw-lingaw ko karon pero magmahay ka in the future. That is really what's happening to investments. Try to imagine if you're going to allocate 2,000 pesos a month. Dili na nimo siya gamiton para sa imong luho, kundi gamiton nimo siya para sa investment. It's a choice. It's the same amount, that's the same price. It's just that you're choosing between luho, mga gusto nimong butang, or imo siyang i-invest. In that certain situation, kung gamito nimo siya para sa imong luho, nalingaw ka karon, you're playing now. But in the future, mas gamay ang imong retirement fund. That's the consequence. Kung sakali naman gamito nimo tong kwarta na 2,000 gihapon, pero imo siyang invest, you are technically sacrificing the fund right now, but in the end, after how many years, mas dako ang imong retirement fund. Mao na ginaingon nato na pili ka. Are you going to pay now? Then play later, or you play now or pay later. Either way, it has its own consequences. The decision is really on you. Now, diri ni mo makita guys na ang kwarta, papila dyan na siya. It is a tool that we are using so that we can live a better life. Question of the day. Unsay mga butang sa kalibutan na mas importante kaysa kwarta? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section.